New Mexico continues to lead the country in vaccine distribution.
And a new dashboard shows exactly which counties are making the most progress and which are lagging behind. News 13's Brittany Bade breaks down the data.
Well, Dean and Jess, all but one of New Mexico's 33 counties now have at least 20% of their population partially vaccinated. And while some counties are much further along than others, the DOH says the system is fair and the discrepancies make sense.
There's a bunch of other variables too, which is if you think about who's eligible for vaccine, think of seniors, for example. Seniors aren't distributed equally in every county. There are some counties that have lots of seniors and others that have fewer.
The new dashboard lets you look at hyper-specific vaccine data. By county, it shows you exactly how many people have already gotten their shot or are scheduled for a vaccine and what phase they are in. In Bernalillo County, for example, you can see 14,000 of the 21,000 registered educators already have at least one shot. Santa Fe and Sandoval counties have just about 1,000 registered educators left to vaccinate. Looking at counties as a whole, every county except for Torrance County has at least 20% of its population partially vaccinated. 16 counties are in the 20% range, 14 are in the 30% category, and two have more than 40% of their populations vaccinated. And ironically enough, Guadalupe County is leading the pack at 47.7%. And you'll remember they are also the only red county right now. Bieber says this is something every county should be cautious of until we get higher vaccination numbers.
Until we get to a place where, vaccination rates are really high, 70, 80, 90%, you're still going to have situations where it's possible to have both a high level of vaccination in a county and a high level of positivity, just because among the unvaccinated population, if there's a lot of spread or folks aren't being maybe as careful as they could be with regard to COVID safe practices, you can just have high numbers in both of those categories. That just gets less likely over time as we get more vaccinations.
New Mexico is expecting even more vaccine doses next week to meet the president's goal of making all adults eligible to get a shot by May 1st. The state will get its biggest shipment yet of 93,000 doses of the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines. We are also getting a surprise shipment of 2,400 Johnson & Johnson shots. The state originally was not expecting any more until April. Dean?
All right, Brittany, thank you. The Department of Health tells us 40% of vaccinations do not go through the portal, so the number of New Mexicans who are vaccinated is actually higher than that.